excellency à Cali. Vous dites le bruit. Greatest of the greatest is Jacqueline Youth.
Yes.
Greatest Bagba.
Bagba.
Greatest Bobo.
Bobo.
As you all know, I remain your very corrosive president, comrade, Agbata Eniro, Wayimi, your worldwide president. As you have seen, the Honorable Minister of the Ministry of Niger Delta has been here with us for the past 2 to 3 hours. If the Honorable Minister of Niger Delta does not love the Shekri people, if the Honorable Minister of Niger Delta does not love the people of Ori Kingdom, he would not have been here. As you have seen too, we have had a very fruitful discussion and engagement with the Honorable Minister. And part of what we have registered before the Honorable Minister are the statistics that as of today, nobody has controverted, nobody has disputed the fact that Ishekiri remains the largest producer of crude oil and gas in Delta State. As of today, nobody has disputed, nobody has controverted the fact that as of today, Ishekiri remains the highest producer of crude oil and gas in Edo State. As of today, nobody has also disputed the fact that as of today, the Shekri Nation is the second largest producer of crude oil and gas in Nigeria. With these superlative credentials of ours, because the essence of the existence of NDCC is about crude oil and gas, we are therefore demanding unconditionally that when the new NDCC board is to be constituted, we will demand nothing less than the office of the chairman of the board or the NDDC, depending on which one, in accordance with the act establishing NDDC that is brought to Delta State. The reasons are simple. That since the inception of NDDC till date, others of our neighbors in various forms, whether by way of sole administrator or acting MD, all substantive boards have been granted the privilege to enjoy the office of the MD. The Shekris that produces is the largest producer of crude oil and gas in Delta State has not been granted that privilege. It is therefore appropriate for us as a people to demand that in the next constitution of the board, the Shekris should not be given anything less than the MD. I have also been asked, be directed by our leaders, to talk to all youth, to address all youth, that all your demands have been presented before the Honorable Minister, and that you continue in your disposition, because we have confidence that all the issues that have been raised and discussed with the Honorable Minister will be addressed to our satisfaction. It is on this note. It is on this note I wish to demand that we give 3 solid bagba to the Honorable Minister.
Bagba!
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 Honorable Minister, you are most welcome. Honorable Minister, I say you should continue to remove camp and all your issues have been addressed. It is on this note. It is on this note again, I wish to, on behalf of the entire youth of the Shekri National Youth Council, and by extension, Warri Kingdom, pass a vote of confidence and competence on the Honorable Minister of Niger Delta Affairs for all the good things he has done for the region. Let's applaud him for that. Oh yes, and by extension, the President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, President Muhammadu Buhari.